Can't see, but this little girlie has a belly. She's pregnant. And it's in and out, so it's a way to get your abs at the same time as get your quads and hams. And if you're pregnant, it's a good way to get your abs because you can't lay on your back.